former Republican lawmaker charged with assaulting poll worker in North Carolina.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.